Hi all, this is Papaya at Papaya Pythons. I just wanted to share with you one of our supers. This is a super pastel female, and you can tell the supers, especially from the head blushing. You can see the top of her head loses almost all of its color towards the base of her skull. And she has held onto her color really, really well. She's still really bright, and her sides, especially halfway up, are super clean, super yellow. She's just about 500 grams now. She was sort of a picky eater when she first came to us, but she hit her stride in the last couple of months and just will not say no to a meal now, which is awesome. And she's a 2014 hatchling. We're hoping that she'll breed for us sometime next year, next season. But yeah, she's really clean, really pretty. She was originally produced by Garrick DeMeyer at royalconstrictors.com. And he just has apparently a really, really nice line of pastels because she's just really pretty. And we're super excited to see if she proves out Het Clown. She's got a 66% chance because it was two hets against each other. And even if not, all of her offspring will definitely be pastel. So she should be a really interesting female to see eggs hatch from. Anyway, for more videos like this, you can always follow us at Papaya Pythons on Twitter. We're also Papaya Pythons on Facebook. And if you're in the California area and you would like to have reptiles come and see you, give us a call and give us an email. Okay, thanks for watching.